across the CC, a shot handled by Gibson. Juicy rebound taken by the veteran Cam Fowler. Pulled off the puck by Yamamoto. Now McDavid breaks loose. Little spin move on his backhand. Scores! Sensational goal for the captain, Connor McDavid. And Edmonton extends to a 3-1 lead.
But again, it's the forecheck of Edmonton. This is full possession. Fowler has this puck, and Yamamoto, with his tenacity, steals it. McDavid picks it up, little spin move, and he just leaves Zegras in the dust there. He can stop so quickly. Watch this. Slams on the brakes. Watch him fly right by, and a beautiful backhand finish for Connor McDavid.
That was Malkin-esque.